How to turn off quick add on Snapchat on your both Android and iPhone. Open your Snapchat app, go to the chat screen. On the chat screen, tap on the plus icon at top of the screen. Here you will find quick add contacts. Go to the contact you want to remove. Right side, you will find the cross option beside the add button. Click on it to remove. If you don't want or remove another one, you can undo this. You can also remove this from settings. Before going to settings, make sure you are using the latest version of Snapchat. To confirm this, go to the Play Store or App Store, search for Snapchat. If any update is available, tap on it to update and open it. On the chat screen, tap on your Bitmoji or profile icon in the top left corner of the screen. Now, look for the gear icon in the top right corner. Click on it to open your settings. Scroll down until you find the privacy control section. Here, tap on See Me in Quick Add. You'll see a checkbox or a switch next to Show Me in Quick Add. Simply uncheck or toggle this off. Then, go back. Scroll down to the Accounts section. Here you will find Contact Syncing. Click on it. Then turn off Share Contacts with Snapchat and confirm it. After that, click on Removed Synced Contacts from Snapchat and confirm it.